Starting tomorrow, the city of Syracuse is trying to make it easier for people to efficiently get around downtown. The bus company Centro is rolling out a new service called Circulator, which runs in a 15-minute loop Monday through Saturday from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. It'll be free to all users through Labor Day. Centro says it has more plans to roll out additional services over the coming months.